You need a gun when your physical ability is not enough to maintain life and liberty. You dig?
Core principle of the S12 experience is to expose the student to concepts, ideas, and training that helps illuminate in them areas that they can grow. We do firearms instruction. We teach people how to protect themselves and become more prepared at taking care of themselves, their family, and their community in violence and calamity. But what I did was I went out and found the best. D-Day Response Group, Green Beret Medics, they teach the TCCC at this event, so every attendee leaves having a nationally recognized TCCC live fire certificate. We've got Dan Hudnett, paramedic in a very busy department and many years in the United States Army as a medic. Got my friend Zevon Durham, another Green Beret, Army Ranger, combatives guy, black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, just a stand-up stud. Got Paul Sharp, renowned expert on self-protection, self-defense, another BJJ black belt. SWAT cop, Ben Simonson from Boresight Solutions, built for the fight. We've got Daryl, Navy EOD. And then we bring in some different people. At this event, we got Brian McKenzie, one of the foremost authorities on breath and how it affects us in our daily life and in stress. On the range, we're working developing awesome fundamentals with the pistol. And then we get into some medical stuff. We start talking about how the human body works, human physiology, why we have to stop blood loss and how we do it.
None of you want to be the one that bleeds to death because you didn't have a $25 tourniquet and the knowledge to know how to use it.
Day two, we take that same concept and we're adding in movement. Instead of talking about why we need tourniquets, we start using tourniquets, etc. Day three, the same thing. We keep adding and adding and adding. So that by the time we get to day four, the students are shooting and moving, dragging 200-pound dummies, applying medical aid to them while scanning for threats and dealing with those threats. You know, the whole concept of Carry Trainer is this, summed up in one sentence: be your own Calvary. You are the person there to save your family, to save yourself, to do the right thing at the right time, every time, to get it done.